The chef thief needed a disguise. He was already a chef, so that worked. He was selling food and stole money. The police caught him.